Morning dear students, welcome back to our class. In our last class we have learned lesson 5, first day at school. Okay students, today we are going to do the exercise. So all of you open the text page number 36. Open the text page number 36. And the first exercise, see, circle the correct answer. Circle the correct answer. Okay students, the first one lesson. The teacher gives them the dash. The teacher gives them the dash. Listen the options. Here two options. Listen here. First one, book. Second one, changeable. Book, changeable. You already lesson padichu. Textbook ningal vaichu. Don't easy aayittu idu kandupidikkam. Say the answer. The teacher gives them the, yes, changeable. Okay students, the teacher gives them the changeable. Which is the correct answer? Book or changeable? Which is the correct answer? Yes, changeable. The teacher gives them the changeable. Okay, understand all of you? Read the first one. The teacher gives them the changeable. Okay, the second one. They have storytelling on dash. They have storytelling on dash. Listen the options. Thursday, Friday. Which is the correct answer? Thursday or Friday? Say, yes, Friday. Friday is the correct answer. Then read the second sentence. They have storytelling on Friday. Say, they have storytelling on Friday. Okay students, then third one. Meena enters the dash. Meena enters the dash. Options, classroom, house. Classroom, house. Which is the correct answer? Say fast, that's very easy. Yes, classroom. Meena enters the classroom. Meena enters the classroom. Okay, the next one, fourth one. There are dash boys in the class. There are dash boys in the class. Boys, ethre undayirunnu? Options, listen. Options, 12, 14. 12, 14. There are dash boys in the class. How many boys are in the class? Yes, 14. Answer is 14. Then read the fourth sentence. There are 14 boys in the class. There are 14 boys in the class. Okay, 12 girls are in the class. There are 14 boys in the class. Okay, next one. They have music on dash. They have music on dash. Options, Wednesday, Monday. Music on Monday. They have music on Monday. They have music on Monday. They have music on Monday. Okay, in the textbook, correct answer, kandupidichu circle cheyyunnu. This is the second exercise. What is the second exercise? Match the days with the fun things to do. Okay, and then first column A, listen, column A, days are thannirikkunnathu. Column B, ഓരോ ദിവസവും ചെയ്യാൻ തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന ടൈം ടേബിൾ ആണ് തന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. എന്ത് ചെയ്യണം? അത് ഹോംവർക്ക് ആയിട്ട് ചെയ്യണം. ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക് വായിച്ചിരുന്നു എല്ലാവരും. ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്ക് വായിച്ച് ഈ മാച്ച് കോളം എയും കോളം ബിയും കൂടി മാച്ച് ചെയ്യും. ഓക്കെ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, സെക്കൻഡ് എക്സസൈസ് ഹോംവർക്ക് ആയിട്ട് ചെയ്യുക. കോളം എക്ക് മാച്ച് ആയവ ടെക്സ്റ്റിൽ നിന്ന് വായിച്ച് കണ്ടുപിടിച്ച് മാച്ച് ചെയ്യും. ഓക്കെ, ദാറ്റ്സ് യുവർ ഹോംവർക്ക്. ഓക്കെ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, ദെൻ തേർഡ് എക്സസൈസ്. ദ തേർഡ് എക്സസൈസ് ഇസ് pick the correct sentence and cross the wrong one. Okay, we have already done it. What is it? Pick the correct sentence. This sentence is correct. Pick it and cross the wrong ones. The sentence is wrong. Cross it. Okay, this is the text. You can do the first one. Listen all of you. The children learn drawing at school. This sentence is correct or wrong? The children learn drawing at school. The children learn drawing at school. Drawing padikkunnundo nammude school? Yes, sentence is correct. And this is the sentence correct. Tick cheek. Okay. Read the first sentence. The children learn means padikkum. Learn drawing at school. Okay. The sentence is correct. So you tick it. The second sentence. Meena likes to read stories. Meena's story vaikkan ishtamayirunnu. Yes or no? Yes. Nammal kandu textbook vaichappol. Meena likes to read stories. Yes, the sentence is correct. Endu cheyanam? Tick cheyidolu. Tick. The sentence is also correct. Okay. Then there is one. The teacher gave them notebook. No. And the teacher got the timetable. Okay. So this sentence is wrong. Wrong anadhu nammal endu cheyyum? Yes, cross it. Okay. Nukariya teacher notebook alle kodutha. So this sentence is wrong. Endu cheyyana? Cross it. Okay, students. The teacher gave them notebook. The sentence is wrong. Cross it. Then listen the next page, page number 37. D. The children will have fun at school. See the next one. The children will have fun at school. Once more. The children will. W-I-L-L. Will. The children will have fun at school. The sentence is correct. In the same. Tick cheyidolu. Okay, the next one, the fifth one. On Thursday, they will go to the library. The sentence is correct or wrong? Library lennana poonudu Thursday aanu? No, on Tuesday aanu library poonu. So, this sentence is wrong. Wrong aanengil endu cheyyum? Wrong, cross it. Okay, fifth one. On Thursday, they will go to the library. The sentence is wrong. Okay, so you cross it. Okay, the next exercise, the fourth exercise is an answer the following. Say, answer the following. Okay, all of you listen to the board. First question, how many girls are in the class? Number fill in the blanks, the boys in the number part. There are 14 boys in the class. Listen here. The first question. How many girls are in the class? How many girls are in the class? Class la ethra penkuttigal undu? How many girls are in the class? Yes, we know. There are 12 girls in the class. See? There are 12 girls in the class. See, how many girls are in the class? There are 12 girls in the class. How many girls are in the class? There are 12 girls in the class. Okay, so then next one. On which day would the children play games? On which day would the children play games? Edu divasamana kuttikalkku kalikkanayittu anumathi koduthirikkunnathu? On which day would the children play games? On which day? Yes, listen. The children would play games on Wednesday. See, the children would play games on Wednesday. See the second question. Second question. On which day would the children play games? Once more. On which day would the children play games? Edu divasamana avarku kalikkanayi koduthirikkunnathu? Okay, on Wednesday. Say, edu divasamana? On Wednesday. Wednesday, spelling W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday. Okay, listen the answer. The children would play games on Wednesday. See, the children would play games on Wednesday. It's very easy. Question is the answer. the children would play games on Wednesday. Okay, once more, the children would play games on Wednesday. Children, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children, see, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, children would, W-O-U-L-D, would play, P-L-A-Y, play games, G-A-M-E-S, games on Wednesday. Wednesday spelling W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Okay, students, the third question. What did the teacher give the children? What did the teacher give the children? And that what the teacher would tell her? Yes, the teacher gave a timetable to the children. The teacher gave a timetable. That's the answer. Teacher gave a timetable to the children. The teacher gave a timetable to the children. Okay, students. Understand all of you. See, I'm in the bunch of the first year. Circle the correct answer. Then pick the correct sentence and draw the close one and answer the following. First, the moon and England is in them. Nanayat, but okay, students. Then one homework also. The second activity, match the days with the fun things to do. Column A, column B, match it. Okay, students. Let's wind up today's class. Thank you.